Hello everyone, today we learn the isometric projection. So here we take the example, a rectangular pyramid of base 40 mm into 20 mm and height 50 mm is placed centrally on a rectangular slab side 100 mm into 60 mm and thickness 20 mm. Draw the isometric projection of the combination. So this is a rectangular pyramid based on rectangular slab. So let's see how it will construct. So first draw a reference line. So arbitrarily select one line, point, and draw a inclined lines. So this is angle between. Specify the angle, the 30 degree. In isometric projection, the horizontal edges we draw for 30 degree inclination. Then with small dimension, so this is 100 mm and this is 60. See, this is 100 mm and this one is 60 mm. Then from this point draw one line, again from this point draw another line. So here relationship toolbar, make this parallel the opposite sides and trim option, remove this. Then vertical height, height of the rectangular slab is 20 mm. So this is 20 mm. With the help of move command, select these four lines. So this is the point to move. So this is repeat. Okay, then this is join these lines. So remove the hidden edges, then draw a tangent line. Then here draw one more for pyramid that is 40 mm into 25 mm. So this is 40 mm, sorry, 30 degree, and specify the angle. This is 30 degree. Let's see, we will take this is 25 mm and this one is 40 mm. Draw two edges. So this must be parallel to this, parallel to this. Then trim this portion. The center from the intersection point, height is 50 mm. 50 mm. Then connect to the apex point. Now remove this. Change into visible line style. Then use move command. So here the one end of the center. Now remove these construction lines. Now make it visible line style. These are the visible edges. Trim this portion. Then we convert to the isometric scale. So we have the scale option. Select this. In scale factor, you give 0.816. Then we save it.